Why do I watch subbed instead of dubbed? I watch both. It depends on the anime. I usually end up watching subbed if I'm doing a reaction to it because my brain doesn't like when people speak English at me when I'm trying to also speak English. So it's like it's too much language input for my brain to function properly, so I usually go subbed because I can kind of block out the Japanese if I'm just like reading and talking. The dub can like censor stuff. I find especially with like it kind of depends on the anime. I find like that's why I said like sometimes I watch subbed, sometimes I watch dubbed. It really depends on the show because if it's like an older show, chances are the dub is awful and they've like cut a bunch of stuff out and they've changed a bunch of the dialogue and stuff because there's a huge amount of censorship for like older anime because really the only stuff that came to like North America that got like dubbed was like children's shows. So a bunch of stuff got cut out and changed with the dub. But like dub quality is a lot better now than it used to be. I think it just really depends on the show. But also like I know a bunch of the voices for like Funimation and it throws me off sometimes because you hear like the same voices but they're doing lots of different characters, and if I'm watching multiple shows that are dubbed, then my brain gets confused because I'm like, why is Travis Willingham this character when I know that he's supposed to be this character? So it really just depends on the show.